Friends, thanks for coming out tonight. Not too soon to say Merry Christmas. Be careful out there driving, everybody, all right? Be careful. I really appreciate you being out here. I want to also tell you that maybe you saw the Sellersville Theater. We're announcing that we're going to be out there March 25th, which is going to be very cool. So get an opportunity to come up there. It's our first time there. Well represented. But the reason I'm grabbing the mic is to tell you about my dear friend Pierre Robert. 35 years and one radio station, and nobody has ever had a better friend or a better supporter. And please, a warm welcome, if you will, my dear, dear friend. He's from 93.3 WLR. Pierre Robert!
I'm so glad that you're out here. I just love these guys so much. Do you feel this love? Do you feel this wonderful energy? We got so much to be thankful for. Thankful that we're all together. This is the only place you need to be on this Saturday night, and it's perfect that you're here. We got this set, a quick break, a third set. It's going to be a great evening. Pace yourself. And with that having been said, I highly welcome you to bask in the beauty and the enjoyment of the Christmas pageant with Beru Revue.
Deep in snow beneath northern lights, reindeer reared and waited, anticipating flight. While by the hearth made ready the jolliest of elves to share his generosity with the children of the world. His helpers had been helpful in preparation of the sleigh. Not a thing remained to do but up, up, and away. "Why so glum, my sugar plum?" Mrs. Claus was heard to say. "Oh, Mrs. Claus, it's just because this Christmas I wish that I could stay and celebrate this time, and for a change we'd exchange our gifts of love tonight. Oh, Santa Claus, you silly man, you old romantic elf, forever thinking about the others, never thinking of yourself. Don't you see? I need no special time to celebrate these things. For I have Christmas all year long in your company." That's not many. That's not many.
I'm not there yet.
Ho, 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 ho.
No, it's Christmas time. It's Christmas time.
Y'all been practicing?
You all been good this year? Hey, Greg. Greg, you been good this year? So Santa bring you another free guitar?
What's the matter, Mark? What's the matter, Mark? Anybody bringing you no free
little
guitar?
Jealous. Little hey, jealous. Me. Little jealous. I cannot pretend.
You like this one?
You guys all been good or what? Oh, that's not many out there. That's not many.
That's not many.
You'll be in trouble.
Jesus.
I thought you were going to leave when you said I was going to do that.
This year's different. I'm all in.
Oh, you're all in. Bob, you been good or what? All right, sing with me. Ready?
Watch out, you better not cry. You better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Oh, there he is!
He's making a list and he's shaking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Say, coming to town.
don't stop there.